In this video, we're looking at an ESP E2 Horizon guitar. It has some EMG headset pickups in it, and we're going to compare that headset bridge pickup to a Seymour Duncan Blackout pickup. My opinion, I feel that the headset's kind of getting muddy sounding. The Blackout is, you know, a little bit more punchy and more defined. So I feel that I'm going to ride out with the Blackout for now. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you prefer. You know, maybe you feel that the headset is better than the Blackout. Or maybe I should try the Blackout 7 by Mick Thompson. But please let me know, and thank you for your time.